I'm spending most of my days into my showroom, into my gallery. So I'm really focused on a clear planning. I'm trying not, it's not holidays at all for me. So waking up early, doing the sports, running to the stores. And when I'm into my gallery, it's crazy because it's a huge, huge space, but I'm alone. Normally we have 200 people a day. And being alone here, it's really interesting because I put my music, I work, I concentrate, I can create. Finally, I have the time to do the thing I need to do, and I've never felt so well. I mean, physically speaking, it's crazy. I'm extremely good, and it's funny because we made the biggest deal of our era last week in the middle of the coronavirus. So for me, every day is one more day of bonus in my life, and it's good to see the things like that. It's good to understand that life is about balance. So it's not something you can, it's good to grow, it's good to get older, it's good to understand more, being more philosophical and understand more what is really the life. So we are all the same, we rush, we run, etc. But time is the, and we say time is money, I think time is really a luxury. So I try to day by day understand more and gain benefits of every minute and change my habits about running. When you run after what finally?